I'm bored. It's just, there's nothing to really do now. Like, I mean, like, I could go outside, but no, because I'm too lazy to even do that. I wish there was something to do.
What the? Hey, Gina, why are you just sitting there doing nothing?
Because I'm just bored, Blossom, and it just, there's nothing to do. Like, I kind of want to, like, play a video game, but, like, I want to play a video game that's actually fun.
Fun? Fun. A video game that's actually fun. I think I'm getting onto it, something.
Whatever it is, it's not gonna make me to be happy. I'm just gonna sit there and be bored.
Ah, I see it. Maybe Gina would like this, hopefully. Let me take this and show him.
Hey, I was playing that.
Oh, Gina, look what I found.
You found my Wii U?
What? No, I didn't find a Wii U. I found Nintendo Switch. Like, everybody knows Nintendo Switch. You should definitely play some games on the Switch.
Play some games on a Switch? Isn't that, like, old school, like, 2017 or something?
It's not 2017. Well, I mean, it did come out in 2017. But it's not 2017, however. It's just a Nintendo Switch game that I found.
You know what? Fine, I'll play it. Just only because I gotta do it for the video, so yeah.
Alright, enjoy, and tell me if you like it, okay? I'm out of here.
Well, I mean, I guess I could kind of play this game, but after that, I'm just gonna go back and be lazy again. So yeah, I guess I'm gonna play right now. Alright, so I guess Blossom wants me to play some games, and I found, like, the Super Mario Maker 2 game, so yeah. I think I'm actually gonna play Fire Bros. It looks like an interesting level. So yeah, here goes nothing. Reach the goal after defeating all 6 hammer balls. Alright, doesn't sound that bad. Oh my god! It's Super Mario 3D World, I think. Everyone say that Super Mario 3D World is like the best game ever. I died? That's really BS. Come on. All right. Okay, I'm gonna. Oh, no, Piranha Plant. Oh, no, Koopa Troopa. It's actually Joseph, my friend. Oh, what the? This is like some kind of boomerang? It is a boomerang. Oh, this is really cool. I like this. Oh, another power. Oh, I guess I gotta go down this pipe. What's inside this box? Can I even break this? Oh, I got a one-up. You know what, forget it. It's not worth my time breaking. Ooh. Oh, come on, stupid fire bros. All right. So far, this isn't that hard than I thought it would be. All right. Uh-oh. Oh, come on. I was trying to dodge that stupid creature, whatever that killed this corn. Oh. Oh god, I got a one. Alright. Oh my god, this guy again. Would you just get out of there already? Thank you. Ooh, superstar power. Oh my god, I like this already. Whoever give me the star power, thank you. This is amazing. Oh my god. Ah! You gotta be kidding me. No. Oh, don't kill me, please. Oh, I was kind of worried I was gonna die. Oh, I did it. Alright. You know, that wasn't that bad than I thought. That was actually a pretty good level. I guess I might as well play a couple more. Alright, so the next one I'm playing is Goomba Town. And this one's actually Super Mario World, if I believe. So yeah. My god, look how many Goombas there are. Alright. Alright, not too hard. This is actually starting pretty okay. Oh, I did not expect that. Ooh, a mushroom. Thank you for the mushroom, because I really needed that. Oh my, sorry, Joseph, but I'm gonna have to kill you with your other friends. Uh-oh, I gotta watch out. Oh, it's these hammer bros. No, come on! That's some real Benoni. Fine, I might as well start again. Alright. So that one did not start up too well. I mean, like they say, second time is always a worth it. Alright, don't mess this up. Oh, come on! That's some real Benoni. Oh, not these guys again. This is too hard. You know what? I'm not playing this one. You know what? Screw this Neville. This Neville is way too hard. Alright, so the next one I'm playing is NSMB 9-3. I'm guessing that stands for New Super Mario Bros. Or something, 9-3. So yeah. And it says, do not get hit and reach the goal. And reach to the goal. Okay. Sounds like a pretty simple Neville. Oh yeah, this does look like New Smite Bros. Or something like that. Alright, oh, come on! Why did a person have to add this, that kind of character? I hate that character, he's annoying. Oh god, I gotta not take damage, okay. Ooh, a 1-up. I do like that. Alright, ooh. Oh boy, what does this need to? Ooh, secret. I'm really liking this Neville so far, with a secret Neville in it. Alright. Oh, come on! No! Oh well, I might as well die. Oh, that's some real BS. Oh well, you know what? I'm not gonna go up that way again. Maybe I don't even have to go up there. So you know what? I could go down there. Ah, this is such a Benoni! Come on! Oh, I might as well take damage then, since I have no choice. I'm really starting to get pissed off, and I'm not liking it so far. You know what? I think I'm about to tell Blossom that this was a mistake. Oh god, what is that? Whatever that was scary. Oh, here comes another one. Oh, it's this dude again. Oh boy. Huh? Yes, finally! I finally beat a Neville. Oh my god, that was so painful to get through. Alright, so the next one is Billet Hills. And I think this is old school Mario, something like Super Mario Bros. Or something. I mean, it's not like Mario is a bad character. Hey! Oh, sorry, Mario. Alright. Well, this one looks interesting to play, so yeah. Ooh, so it got that old school music. Oh my god, this wasn't 9, there are so many bills. What the heck is that? Why is there sword on the... I'm Link! Oh my god! Oh, come on! I want to be Link right there. Okay, that's some BS. How am I gonna make this? This is scary. Oh, come on! I did not like that. I was trying to aim for the thing, and then this stupid little piece of crap got me. Well, like I was trying... See, this is where I die. You know what? Screw this area. What the heck? You know what? Let me just get there. Why is this freaking lots of spikes? Like, who made this Neville? I bet your Blossom made this Neville and tried to challenge me. Oh man, that was so fun, but also really hard at the same time. You know, I'm really tired. I don't feel like playing anymore. I think I'm just gonna go relax right now. Hey, Blossom.
Yes, Gina, did you play on the Nintendo Switch?
Yes, I played on that Nintendo Switch, and I played Super Mario Maker 2. And I played some hard levels and some difficult levels, which means I kind of played some, how do I describe it? Easy levels and hard levels.
Oh, good for you. I'm glad that you liked it and enjoyed it. And I want you to do something fun instead of sitting there and just doing nothing.
Well, thanks, Blossom. Also, by the way, what were you doing?
Well, I was taking a nap until you woke me up, so yeah.
Oh, cool. You know what? I'm gonna go in with Nax.
That's my Nintendo Switch, huh? You know what? I'm just gonna take it. Finally, I can start playing now.
You know what? I'm glad I enjoyed that. That was a great day. Hey guys, also I want to say that yes, I'm finally back. I know it's been 8 months since I last uploaded, and yeah, but I'm just here to tell you that I'm finally back. I'll be posting toy videos again, but this time I'm going to be posting toy videos every Monday, Tuesday, and Friday. No Saturday, Sunday, or Thursday, or Wednesday, anything like that. Just Monday, Tuesday, and Friday, and that's it. Because I have to upload daily on my first channel every day. So yeah, all I just want to say is that I'm finally back, and I'll finally post on that channel again. So yeah.